What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Nuggalug. Got some more Escape from Tarkov for you. In this video, I'm going into customs, trying to do a task for Prop War, and I ended up having probably the most successful run to this point in my Tarkov career, which is still, you know, pretty fresh on, but it was very exciting for me, and I hope it's exciting for you to watch as well. So, without spoiling anything, I'll just say thank God for the grizzly that I happen to bring into this raid, and let's see what happened.
Oh. One down. Any more? Anyone in here have anything to say? Player fighting a scav. You might try and come loot this body. Can he even? I don't even know how you get in there. You gotta go all the way down to the end. It's a bad idea. He has shit. Gotta search the pockets though. See? That's exactly why. Oh. Subtask. So I found the building. Okay, first one here. Is it in this room? No, of course not. I can use? No. Sort of the window where the shooting was coming from before, so should be careful. Okay, got the package. Oh yeah, safe. I knew there was something else in here. He's done it. The cat statue. Fill it in. Did I hear a scav? Way off in the... Yes. Where is he? Oh shit. Left. Where is he? Oh. Hit that left leg. Yeah, baby. Alright, you're cool. Wound is gone. No pain, no breaks. Where the fuck is he? Is that him? Oh my god, how did I not see him? Jesus. I'm fucked. Oh my god. Gotta get out of here. Oh my god. Oh, no fucking way. Thank God for this grizzly. Blood loss. I have another. Oh, I thought I had another bandage. That heals it, though. Yeah, grizzly heals it. Get that head healed up. No, get the head. Get the head, dog. There's no way I'm making it out of this. Oh my god. Oh. Seriously? Got a frickin' M4. Get the fuck out. My heart is racing. Can't run. That rock scared the crap out of me. Okay, maybe the dorms. I've got the ruples to get out at dorms. Ruples? Is that a conflagration of rupee? And ruble? Conflation? Conflagration. I don't know how to speak English. Oh shit. What a time for that to happen. I don't think I have. They are there for. If I could get out of dorms.
So there you have it, folks. My first best run in Tarkov. got a task done, got my first cat statue, got my first M4, and successfully extracted. Doesn't get much better than that for me personally, because I still suck at this game, but I hope you enjoyed watching it, and I hope you'll come back for some more Tarkov content in the future. But for now, have a good one, and see you next time. Bye!